by the powers conferred upon me by the Management University of Africa Governing Council by the University Statutes number 48, Clause 6, I declare this assembly a congregation of the Management University of Africa.
I'm very proud to be part of MUA at this time in of its history. To my fellow students, I encourage you to continue working hard because it surely pays. Please note that graduation is not an end goal in itself. It is instead a part of a larger journey of life. Wherever your future takes you, let it take you somewhere. Life is a journey, and all accomplishments which we achieve during its course should be taken as starting points for further achievements.
We have positioned ourselves as a competitive, high-quality management and leadership institution of learning in Kenya.
As we all continue on in our lives, let us take each new problem on with confidence, knowing that we have achieved great heights and are equipped with the necessary tools to tackle our futures.
So be assertive. You have earned it. Be a leader. You have been prepared for it. Don't say what kind of a leader. You are prepared to be a leader. You have the skills to move the world forward. The spotlight shines on you now. Anything is possible. Anything is possible.
I am certain it has taken hard work, perseverance, commitment, sacrifices to successfully complete the challenging program you signed up for.
Aibo. Hey, was, was, was. Hey, hey, hey,
hey.
Was, was,
was, was,
was,
was,
was, was.
Hey,
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 hey.
People.